All right, how's that? There we go. Tonight's plan is to see how far we can get in leveling up my Death Knight here. I've already completed the starting zone, so head over to the Dark Portal. Ago, this place is the site of a terrible battle. We of Netherguard and the Argent Dawn held at bay a wave of demons surging relentlessly from the dark portal. Those were dark days, full of bloodshed and despair. But the kingdoms of Azeroth soon joined us and pushed the monsters back. Fighting continues on the far side of the portal. This camp is now calm, but I fear the quiet here belies the madness found through that hellish gate. For 20 years, the Dark Portal has remained a silent monument, a eulogy to time long since forgotten. Never thought to see this day, yet here we stand, looking into the abyss. On the other side of this gate, we are locked in savage war, a war that we cannot win without support. You must go through the Dark Portal and help our troops, Death Knight. Report to Commander Duron at once. He awaits you in Outland.
Go with honor, friend.
And away we go. Going over here.
Well met.
Welcome to Outland, Waldeberg. Welcome to the Nightmare. Though the initial expeditionary force made it through unscathed, the Legion is attempting to retake the Dark Portal and prevent any of our reinforcements from coming through. As much as I'd like your aid here, our troops and the Horde soldiers are able to fend off the Legion platoons that are attempting to take control of the platform. We need you where your talents can be best be utilized. I want you to speak with Amish Wildhammer, standing about 30 paces south of us, and catch the first flight to Honor Hold. When you arrive at Honor Hold, you'll be greeted by Marshal Isildur. I have prepared a report detailing our situation here. Give him the report and tell him you're ready for duty. You have your order, soldier. Now move out. And through your bloody, and though your blood must be burning to help us against the fiends below, waste no time here. Honor Hold needs you even more.
Light bless you.
Right. On over here to the master.
Great to meet you.
So you're speaking with Duron over there. You must be on an important mission. Reports for Honor Hold? No problem. We'll get you there fast and safe in one of my griffins. When you're ready, I'll arrange a flight straight to Honor Hold. From there, speak with Marshal Isildur and give him Duron's report. He'll be happy to see another recruit from Homelands, and I'm sure the information this report is important stuff. Alright, send me.
Safe.
light be with you.
Thank the light you made it here safely. Honor Hole needs all the seasoned warriors it can muster. Our expedition to this forsaken wreck of a world has almost ground to a halt, Waldeberg. We encountered more resistance than we bargained for. As if facing the Burning Legion again wasn't bad enough, there's a horrors in this land unlike anything we've ever encountered. Well, time to earn your pay. Report at once to Force Commander Trollbane within the keep. He and his advisors will no doubt be heartened to see you. For the Alliance.
Be careful.
Let's see here. Let's see about setting my Hearthstone.
What can I do for you? Light bless you. What can I help you?
Probably think. No, I don't need mana because I'm a Death Knight. I don't use mana. Doing the benefit. Ditch that since I've got the Dark Portal. Yet.
Honor, friend.
Ah, new champion to aid our cause. What say you, Waldeberg? Well met, my sister. I'm glad you've come. I am Donath, leader of the Sons of Lothar and Force Commander of this hold.
Go with honor, friend.
Welcome to Arnold Hold, Waldeberg. It's good to have you.
Greetings.
Waldeberg, the Sons of Lothar have fought here on the Helfar Peninsula for 2 decades. We are beset on all sides by indigenous orcs and hellish demons of the Burning Crusade, and though our hearts still beat fiercely, years of war have reduced our numbers. You and the influx of Azeroth's new generation of heroes are a welcome sight indeed. Legion Reborn. While the Burning Legion invaded Azeroth, they were also at work here in Outland. We have tracked their movements over the years, but this latest activity, Death Knight, well, this is beyond anything we've seen. Seek out Sergeant Altamas near the Eastern Supply Caravan. She has been monitoring the invaders and may have insights into their purpose. Be swift and take care, Waldeberg. The Burning Legion is not to be underestimated.
Light bless you. King's honor, friend.
And know your enemy. Rumors have surfaced that some new breed of orc is on the rise. Larger, meaner, more cunning than the brutes we're familiar with. If these rumors are true, then our forces, already stretched, may be taxed beyond their limit. I have entrusted my lieutenant, Amadi, with investigating this matter. If you would help us in this dark hour, seek her out. She's stationed in the Broken Tower, just west of the Hold. And Waldenberg, be careful out there. You're heading into a dangerous new world.
Be careful.
Means... I think I can pick up the fly map, but I'm pretty sure I can't afford it. Yep, sure.
See you soon.
I'm back for that. Alright, so. Okay. Greetings, Waldenberg. Fellow sons of Lothar and I have been stuck in this miserable for close to 20 years now. We held on as best we could, but it still amazes me that the threats we face today are just the shadows of our past failures. Perhaps you will help us atone for them. Good. We need all the help we can get. The increased Fellor presence around the southern rampart concerns me. Sent out a scout to investigate, but he hasn't yet returned. Scavengers, orcs of the Bone Chew Clan, skulk about the ruins and battlements overlooking the Path of Glory. You must assume that these fell orcs are gathering war machine parts for their masters within Hellfire Citadel. They must be stopped. Find Bone Chew orcs on the to the north, Waldenberg. Find them and slay them. Use caution, for although these orcs are the lesser of the fell orc clans, their strength is a match with any green skinned orc we've faced thus far.
Safe travels.
You got my attention?
Why not? Reinforcements are great, but I don't see him hauling any wagons loaded with ingots or timber. Take a look around, friend. Trees are a short supply, and the mines are overrun with legion scum. I'm in a bad way for supplies, and I'm making what substitutions I can. But it's time to start refusing what we can, or reusing what we can. The southern edge of the Path of Glory is strewn with ruins of siege machinery. Some pieces of them are still usable. Feeling up to a bit of salvage operation?
Be good.
Alright, collect items. Let's go over and pick up that little quest. Yep, tonight is to hopefully pick up at least one level before we call it a night. Baron Danath may have misunderstood my request for reinforcements. You look capable, but as for a full-size battalion, see, we have a bit of a demon problem. Gloomlord Kazak commands the Burning Legion in Outland, but we can't get to Kazak yet. We can and must get to his lieutenants that command Legion troops from the ground. They have stationed Dreadlords at the Path of Anguish, east of here. They're the ones responsible for these infernal storms that rain down upon our heads. Take them and their minions out would be a great setback to the Burning Legion. Alright, so...
Safe travels.
Start with this and then loop around to the Path of Glory. I need a couple more warps. Turn this in and I don't bet.
You need something?
Battle price has been noted by High Command, Death Knights. They want to send you to the front lines to meet up with Rumus's crew. They're radicals devoted to the complete extermination of the Burning Legion, so you may fit right in. Head east about 400 paces across the Valley of Bones until you run into a destroyed Fell Reaver. You'll see Expedition Point, where a Legion base used to stand. Once there, you are to report to Forward Commander Kingston. Now move out.
Be careful.
So, skeleton. One thing I definitely forgot over the years is just how much the Blood Death Knight puts out for damage. I said to you the best place to go AFK, guys. Got one more piece of metal we need, and four more orcs. Now we just need orcs. There we go. Let's go ahead and get these turned in. And then on to the next. Ooh, get the trailer. Thank you. This way to turn these two in. Be able to find any useful materials out there underneath all the dust, ash, and char. This is in better condition than I thought it'd be. Sure, it's going to take some time to work off all the rust, the char, and the like, but I'll not complain. We've got our salvage operation off the ground. It's time to begin the second phase of the plan. Across the path of glory, the Ord still has their old blade throwers trained on us. Don't let their age fool you, Waldeberg. They're still very dangerous. Much as we're working to reclaim what we can't assume the Horde is going to dismantle their weaponry. Take this torch and burn the remaining siege equipment. Take no chances with Honorhold safety.
Watch your back.
Well met.
Very good. Sure, their loss will be felt in Hellfire Citadel. Although that dark bastion looms over us and seems nigh insurmountable, it is only the bold moves like you have made that we will find victory over Felon. Oldberg, in our battles with the Bleeding Hollow Clan of Fellorks, we have found upon them foreboding trinkets. These orcs have collected the insignias of fallen Honor Hold soldiers and created cursed talismans from them. We fear the dark magic of the Bleeding Hollow orcs have transformed our insignias into evil charms with power against us. Find such a talisman from the Bleeding Hollow orc of Zethgar to the east and bring it to Corporal Iron Ridge at Expedition Point, northeast of Zethgar.
Have a good one.
All right. Wait a minute. Get it real quick and off we go.
What's on your mind?
Day trainer. Where is the first aid trainer? Yeah, I'd have to get out to their place, it looks like. been getting that for a while, it looks like. And Satsa.
I can't cast that yet.
Explorer for number 4. There. Now back this way. Thank you. Expedition Point.
What can I do for you?
Time to strike Seth Gore from the air. A group of Marauders are ready for Sir T. Waldenberg. They need someone on the ground to direct their fire. Are you ready for a covert mission? Take these smoke beacons into Seth Gore and Bleeding Hollow Stronghold to the west. They have four guard towers, one near the northern wall, one near the southern wall, one near their forge, and another nestled in their footholds. What else? Place a beacon underneath each of these towers, and we'll fly in and bomb them.
Go with honor, friend.
You got my attention.
Glad to meet you, soldier. Enough chatting, now listen up. I have a vital mission for you, and I want you to succeed and survive. We'll find the Legion front to our northeast, and spaced along it are portals used to gather reinforcements from throughout Outland. We, Waldenberg, are going to destroy those portals. Take this primer. Designed in Area 52, it uses the Demon's own power as... Now, oh, come on.
What can I do for you?
Beat Legion forces around Portal Grim and Kalaz to gather demonic rune stones. Use primer to connect the stones inside the portals, then watch the fireworks. Go, Waldenberg, and return to me when your mission is complete.
Safe travels!
I am listening. Be careful.
Alright.
still recharging.
Can I help you?
Alright, you've heard me soon from the Bleeding Hollow Orcs. Good. It's outrageous that they use our own symbols against us and mock our comrades who've fallen. Oldbury, we cannot allow the Bleeding Hollow Orcs to possess their cursed talismans. Must acquire them for us so that they may be disposed of, and so the soldiers who own them may be honored for their sacrifice. Go to Zethgal, the cursed abode of the Bleeding Hollow, and perform your grim task. Return to me when you have collected talismans.
See you later.
Light be with you.
The smoke and flames from here. Good job, Oldenburg. You received more than a few words of praise from our Griffin riders. What you just did took a lot of guts.
For the Alliance.
Back this way. Kill orcs. Moving out since they're already dead. Thank you. Let's see, one up here. Let's see what we got going on. This way here. Oh. Alright, one more.
Target. I'm out of range.
Come on, need one more talisman. Finally. The Talisman Solberg pays me to know that those cursed orcs possess our soldiers' insignias. Thank you, Waldberg. My heart is saddened to see these talismans. They underline the great losses we of honor hold have suffered against the fellow orc. I am heartened to see you successful against them. If you kill enough, perhaps we might emerge from this war victorious. You've shown great strength and fortune, for you have delved into Sethgar and lived. Let us hope your fortune holds, for I have a dire task to ask of you. Warlord Mark sits within the barracks of Sethgar, commanding his fell troops against us. His tactics are as clever as they are cruel, and I must admit that his success against us have cut deep. And so, Waldberg, I ask you to remove Mark from his seat. Bring me his armor so that we might display it for our soldiers and bolster them.
Have a good one.
Alright, and with this, I think I'm going to actually call this a night. Thank you everyone for tuning in, and hope to see you next time.